Good morning, dear children. I hope you all are fit and fine at your home. Dear kids, in previous videos I have explained you about noun, and in noun we are having five types of nouns which are going to read in this assignment. All right, first two nouns we have already studied, those were common noun and proper noun. Today we are going to start collective noun. All right, so some nouns name a group or collection of people, animals or things. These are called collective nouns. Right, kids? Here, people, animals and things. When they all are in groups, when people are in groups, when animals are in groups, when things are in groups, what names we used to give them? All right, that is collective noun. Now here are the some examples. You can see people, animals, things. For example, kids, when if I'll show you this, this is a bunch of flower, right? Bunch of flowers. मतलब जब हमने बहुत सारे flowers को एक साथ इकट्ठा कर दिया है तो वो bunch बन गया है, तो हम उसको flowers flowers नहीं बोलेंगे. All right, हम उसको बोलेंगे bunch of flowers. All right, kids. Now see here, a staff of teachers. You have so many teachers. अब जब वो teachers एक साथ इकट्ठा होते हैं तो उनको क्या बोलते हैं? Staff. Okay, a group or band of musicians, a gang of thieves, a panel of doctors, a team of players, a class of children. आप लोग जब स्कूल आते हो, you all used to sit in one room, है ना, एक रूम में बैठते हो आप सब, तो उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? क्लास बोलते हैं. बोलते हैं ना कि गो इन क्लास, गो टू क्लास रूम, राइट? दिस वे यू बी यूज टू स्पीक. अ क्रू ऑफ सेलर्स, एन ऑडियंस ऑफ लिसनर्स, अ बेंच ऑफ मैजिस्ट्रेट्स, अ क्राउड ऑफ पीपल, एन आर्मी ऑफ सोल्जर्स. सेम वेज फॉर एनिमल्स वी हैव अ फ्लॉक ऑफ शीप और बर्ड्स, अ स्कूल ऑफ वेल्स, a gaggle of geese, a pride of lions, a troop of monkeys, a stud of horses. Same ways here you can read. This side we have for things, a flight of stairs, a cluster of stars, a bunch or bouquet of flowers, right? Just now I show you the example for bunch. You can call it bunch or the bouquet of flowers, a pile of papers or newspapers, a clutch of eggs, a tuft of grass, a fleet of buses, sheep or cars, a library of books, a chest of drawers, a set of tools, a string of beads. All right, now here children, let's start our exercise. You have question number 7, write the missing words. Pictures are here, you have to write the missing word, right? Clutch, army, gang, flock, tuft, bunch. First of all, you are having flowers. तो flowers को अगर हम एक साथ रखेंगे तो उसको क्या बोलेंगे? Bunch of flowers. तो you will write bunch. Then you are having eggs. For eggs, you use clutch, a clutch of eggs. Then this bundle of grass is here, you will call it tuft, tuft of grass. Okay. Next, you are having a flock of birds, a gang of thieves, an army of ants. Okay. Next, question number 8, you have match these collective nouns to their groups, draw a line. Here, draw a line is written, but we will not do line matching, we will do number matching. All right. So, this side you will write down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then, same ways, number 1 is stud. So stud you will use for horses. Okay. School. School you will use for whales. Team you will use for players. Swarm. Bees. Staff. Teachers. Pile for papers. Okay. Next you have question number 9. Underline the correct collective noun given in bold. A tuft. Cluster of trees. अब tuft तो नहीं होता ना trees के लिए, cluster होता है, तो you will underline cluster. A cluster or flock of sheep? Flock of sheep. A chest or suit of drawers? It will be chest. A set or crowd of tools? A set of tools. A library or bunch? Library. A fleet or team of buses? Fleet of buses. A troop or stud of monkeys? It will be troop. A class or bunch of grapes? Bunch of grapes. Okay, kids. Question number 10. It is on page number 16. Fill in the blanks with collective nouns given in the box below. You see, these words are written here in the box. You have to use these words to fill up these sentences. Okay, fill up these blanks here. A dash of lions. For lions, we use pride. B, my father owns a huge dash of books. जहाँ पे बहुत सारी books रखी रहती हैं, जिस room में उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Library. So we will write here library. C, a large dash of people gathered in the street. Crowd. जब बहुत सारे people एक साथ इकट्ठा होते हैं, तो उनको क्या बोलते हैं? Crowd of people. The dash of thieves. Thieves का क्या होता है? Gang. I saw a dash of sheep grazing in the fields. Flock of sheep. I gave my mom a bouquet of flowers on her birthday. Now children, you can see here et is there in the end, but ma'am is pronouncing it as bouquet. T will be silent. All right, so same ways you have to pronounce it, bouquet, not bouquet, right? Bouquet. So this much is all for today. Complete this work, and when your chapter will be finished, at that time you have to make PDF and then send it to me. For it I will give marks also in your annual exams, right? So be careful about your work, do it very nicely and timely. Thank you, take care.